Hello everyone and welcome to Connect the Dots.
Today we are going to give you a list of the top 5 Bollywood divas who are above 40 and happily unmarried.
Number 5. Divya Datta. Those who would love to see Divya Datta as a bride, fick or not, there's still hope for you guys as Divya hasn't given up on marriage. The Bhag Milka Bhag and Badlapur actress said, "Yes, I most certainly will get married. I am the marriage material, the marrying types. I'm just waiting for the right person. Though I do believe that there's nothing like a perfect man." Number 4. Amisha Patel. The actress who made all the bachelors go weak on their knees when she debuted with Kahona Pyar Hai is still unmarried. She once said, "Find me a boy and I will get married." Any eligible bachelors listening? Just don't do anything creepy. Number 3. Tabu. Tabu is one actress we would love to see get married. However, we totally understand the point of view when it comes to taking the plunge. She once said, "I'm open to everything. I believe in taking things the way they come. Frankly, the way I am currently, I just believe in taking life by its horns and asking it to come get me. I've stopped worrying or obsessing over marriage or anything that is going to happen tomorrow or day after. I think it is a pointless exercise. We never end up doing anything if we just sit around and keep obsessing. But yes, I'm most certainly open to marriage, children and a family." Number 2. Ekta Kapoor. The biggest name in the television industry, Ekta Kapoor is breaking all stereotypes one statement at a time. Talking about marriage and children, Ekta had said, "All my friends who were married are now unmarried. With the amount of divorces I have seen recently, I think I am the patient one. At least I waited for it. I definitely know one thing, that I want a child. But marriage? I don't know. I don't have time for myself. If I get a couple of hours, I would like to go to a spa. I look forward to a one-day vacation with my friends. I love my work, so I don't crib. People tell me, give it up if you have such a problem with it. I won't. I would get bored. I'd rather be busy than bored." And number 1, Sushmita Sen. From winning the title of Miss Universe with her intelligent, charismatic personality and beautiful smile to turning single mother to two kids at a very young age, Sushmita has always done things her own way. Not the one to follow any norms, Sushmita is taking her own sweet time in finding her perfect match. So this was our list of the top 5 Bollywood divas who are above 40 and happily unmarried. Let us know your thoughts in the comment section below. Thank you for watching.